Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Explore with Suchita. Today I am going to share you evening snack recipe, that is spicy crispy veggies, which is very tasty to eat during this rainy season. Watch complete video without skipping for detailed recipe. Before that, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you will get latest updates of all my videos. Please like my videos and share it with your friends. Now I have taken here onion. I am making it cubes like this. Now after making cubes of onion, I am transferring it to separate bowl. Now you can see I have taken a cauliflower, I have added little water, I am adding little turmeric powder and little salt. Once I will boil this so that if there are any insects inside that it will die. Now you can see once it starts boiling I will switch off the stove and I will strain it. And now I have taken a potato, I am doing thin slices like this, so that it will cook very easily. Now here I have transferred the cauliflower, along with I am adding potatoes also. Now I have taken here carrot. Carrot also I am doing thin slices. Now I have taken your capsicum. Capsicum also I am making into cubes. Now I have taken your mixer. For that I am adding green chilies. As per spicy you can add green chilies. And then I have taken a few garlic and few ginger. That also I am adding. I will make a paste. Now you can see paste is ready. Now for this vegetables I am adding salt. Add salt as per taste. And now I am adding the grinded ginger, garlic and green chili paste. Now I will mix this once. Now I will be adding corn flour. I am using around 2 to 3 spoons of corn flour today. And I am adding maida. Maida also around 2 to 3 spoons. Again we need to mix it. If you want, you can sprinkle little water so that it will coat to all the vegetables. With this, I am adding little soya sauce. We need to mix it well so that the thin coating should be coated on all the vegetables. If you want, you can add little maida and you can make a coat. I am adding little red chili powder. If you want, you can use this or else you can use green chilies only. See, I have done a thin coating like this. Now I am going to deep fry this. Here oil is also heated. It will be very good snack in rainy season.
See, we need to deep fry it like this. It will change to crispy texture. Until it changes to crispy, we need to fry this. Like this, once it is fried, I have taken it to separate bowl. Now you can see I am frying another batch of veggies. You can see I am frying it like this. Now vegetables are fried. Now I am taking it out from the oil. Now I am sprinkling it with dry mango powder. If you feel salt is less, you can sprinkle salt also. And now I am sprinkling it with chaat masala. Once I will mix this so that crispy, spicy, crispy veggies is ready. Now you can see spicy, crispy veggies is ready as a evening time snack. Hope so you enjoyed my video. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you will get latest updates of all my videos. Please like my videos and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.